Chemistry class, please put on your goggles and your optional apron now.
This is station number 3. This is the thermometer station. What you want to do is you want to first take out the thermometer out of the thermometer clamp and play around, like it says in the instructions, to see if you can move the beaker around and set up the clamp properly. If you set up your thermometer properly inside of your beaker, the thermometer should be about an inch from the bottom of the beaker. It should not be on the bottom of the beaker, because if it's on the bottom of the beaker, it's going to be taking a reading of the beaker, not of the water in the beaker. The next thing that you're going to want to do is, once you go ahead and set this up as it is in the picture, you're going to want to turn on the hot plate. Use the heat side of the hot plate control only. The stir side will not do anything in this case, because there are no stir bars involved. So go ahead and turn the heat up to about 5 or 6. Before you turn on the hot plate, make sure you've taken your temperature reading. Use the precision techniques you learned. Continue to take temperature measurements at 30-second intervals until you reach 3 minutes, at which point you can turn off the hot plate. You can remove the thermometer, use the beaker tongs to pour the water out of the beaker into the sink, and put the beaker on the ceramic tile. Clean up any spills, make sure that the lab table is exactly as you came to it.
And rip it apart so that the next group can get the hang of putting it all together again.